TSN Sports Center writers, Darren and Kate at Kate for next. Darren hails from Port Huron, Lake Saskatchewan, will host the evening edition of Sports Center, Canada's most watched sports news and information show. Darren's also host of the popular weekly boxing show in this corner of Port Center, and provides updates and highlights during NHL on TSN telecast. TSN veteran Darren Nutrition is one of the network's most popular personalities. How about a hand for our Darren Nutrition? Was lucky enough to do some whitewater rafting today at Wilderness Tours with one of his co-hosts, Kate Burness. Kate's an Ontario native and raised in Fort Perry, graduate of the University of Ontario. And Kate's the newest anchor and a Toronto reporter for Sports Center. How about a great hockey town, Canada? Welcome to Kate Burness. Since the winter tomorrow at Riverside Park starting at 4 o'clock, there will be a giant Kraft community barbecue. So we're looking forward to that, and of course, Kate and Darren will be broadcasting to Riverside Park as well. So everyone's invited to come down and enjoy the proceedings here in Hockey Town, Canada. Next, we'd like to welcome to Centre Ice for a ceremonial hot dog, lumber and floor, and a kind of made of branded dominate.
Along with
Brandon, who has been having some of our hockey rights involved as well. From Pembroke Lumber Kings, welcome Darren Poirier and Malachi Sheehy.
Why we're the best hockey players in the world. We love it. Nobody embraces it like us. You're way bigger than Panger, eh?
Okay, so Kempfel, if you can come forward.
Nice to meet you, young man. Get after it tonight, eh?
Okay. So, on a nice V, don't forget, look at the cameras for puck drop.
Okay.
Do we look at the cameras too?
For sure.
1, 2, 3. Wonderful.
All right. It's not like against the Russians. We didn't have to win this one. This is perfect. Thank you. Nice to meet you. Good luck tonight,
Success,
eh?
Right?
All right, rip it
nice
off.
And for all those involved in the Hockey Town. Before Kate and Darren take off, we want to give them a souvenir from Hockey Town, Canada. Next to Centre Ice, Ben Dalby of the Kings and Pembroke native Sam Gleason for another special presentation. For Kate and Darren to remember to visit here to Pembroke to start the 2019 celebration tour, the Lumber Kings are presenting both with personalized Lumber Kings jerseys.
That's really great. You want to come over here?
Yeah.
I just want to, take the jacket off so I can show everybody the guns.
Now we have one more photo opportunity.
Thank you.
Dutchie's going to sing.
Would you please stand and face the flag for the national anthem, courtesy of my chaplain, Isabella Julia.